A blockage in the cerebral network of blood flow leads to a stroke. Existing methods fail to visualize this network. We present CerebroVis, an abstract 2D layout to visualize arteries. CerebroVis uses a combination of topology-based layout to ensure readability of network and constraint-based layout to preserve spatial and anatomical context. Visit our poster for more information and interactive demo.